Hello everyone, Deus Legend here for Team XBLN with our first look at some Typoman here on the Xbox One. New ID at Xbox release that just came out today. You can pick it up today in the store for $12.99. So, hopefully you guys check us out here. We're streaming live on Beam here. If you miss any of the action, it will be uploaded to our YouTube channel. So be sure to check us out. So, let's go ahead and get started here. We're gonna start at the beginning here on the prologue, so you guys can see the game from the beginning here. So let's get started. Game opens with the prologue here. Hey Rosentel, thanks for the follow. Welcome to Xbox Live Network here on Beam. Appreciate you. So again, this is the very beginning of the game here. So we start off as a little circle. And just drop down here. Knock this plank over. And we get a letter E to form our guy's body here. And we hop around. And we'll find some other letters to complete our body here. Oh, we got some legs. Alright. Now we can run and jump. Alright. Okay, let's jump up here. And fall. And we get an arm. Okay, and let's go up this ladder here. Hey, Philosophy, thanks for the follow. Welcome to Team XBLN stream here on Beam. Appreciate you guys for dropping in and watching us here. Alright, we're gonna grab this thing out of here. The letter R. Throw it up there. Use it as a little step stool. Hey, Jake C 123, thanks for the follow to our stream here. Pull this lever here. Jump on these little things. What could this be? In this thing. Yeah, let's just run. Okay. Go away. Okay, let's let her O here. On. Alright. Hey, AG Bavana, welcome to the stream. Yeah, hosting is all up to the streamer, so yeah. Run. So for anyone wondering, we are using the we are using the Beam app here on the Xbox One, but currently in preview. So we're using all the FTL here. So you guys post in the chat and I will see it instantly and I can respond instantly. Yeah, it's pretty cool here. Native beam streaming. So here's the word scrambler here. So, we'll, let's see. Find the word that will lower the gate. Anyone want to take a guess at it? I'll let you guys interact here before I put the answer in. What word will lower the gate here? Anyone want to take a swing at it? I'll give you guys about 10 more seconds to type something in. If not, I'll go ahead and put it in. Down. Alright, good job. Easy, so we'll just move the letters around. Down. Yeah, some of you just watched Jill streaming on ID stream a few minutes ago. I found another word. Ew. Okay. Okay, we're gonna swing across here. And die. We didn't swing enough. Gotta love it. Okay, let's grab one here. You gotta love my failures live on stream here. Swing one more time, make sure we get across. Okay, but maybe we just didn't do that right. The funny part is, when I played this like a few days ago on my own, I went right through this thing and didn't have any issues like this. Then we get live on stream, you know, things just happen, you know. You guys know how it works. And we're across. Okay, here's another word thing. If you guys can figure the word out here. If not, I'll just do it here. Use the word scrambler. Make it a little easier for you guys. As you guys figured it out, let me change the broadcast overlay for this thing. It's currently in the way. Let's put it at the top left there. See, Beam has a broadcast thing where the chat is on the screen and everything. No, it's not that word. It's Turner. It's turn. There you go. So, turned on the rest of the ladder here. Okay, there we go. The controls are a little weird. Just a little. It's weird you can't jump like in between the ladders or whatever. You have to sort of get off the ladder and jump back on it. And if I didn't play this level already, there would be a quote here. And there are quotes you find that go into the journal here. After you collect all the quotes and everything, you'll complete whatever this journal is supposed to say. So, yeah, we'll find out what the journal says one day. Let's get back down the ladder. Actually, we can just jump. As of now, it doesn't appear to be any fall damage in the game at all. Okay. Oh, this thing. Oh boy. Okay. And I just run right through that. All right. So, let her drop. Okay. And it doesn't let you through like that, so. Something about this part. What was it? Oh yeah. Wait. Let's lower this thing again. I think you have to run as it's raising. That's right. Okay. There we go. Let's fall down here. Have some fun. Uh-oh. Okay, I'll just stay after us again. Go to these gates. Get out of here. Marching spiders. Oh no, we're cornered. Get them calico witch thing. Oops. Sorry about that. Press the guy button by the seat. No. Wouldn't we fail? Yeah, the spiders have letters spelled out of doom. They're after you. This game is all about like words and stuff, and it's really weird. It's pretty unique in that sense, where you spell things and things happen and things like that. So, okay. Here we are with another scrambler. Okay, we're missing the letter P. Where's that letter P at? There it is. Come here. So to spell out words, there are two ways to do it. You can either, like, drop the letters in order. Like so. Just sort of push them like that. Or you can use the scramblers like what we've been using earlier. We woke something up. Great mechanic. Yeah, woke this thing up. The tentacle. The evil tentacle. It's coming for me. Uh-oh. We better run. Get out of here. And here's a quote up here. All that I know, all that I am, all that I hope to be, I owe to her. Okay. So, FYI, I have not played this level yet. I've only played a prologue, and pretty much everything here is new. Well, if you guys were watching the ID stream, you would have saw this part for maybe 5 to 10 minutes or something, just a few minutes ago. So hopefully we don't take as long, but it's a possibility. Okay, isn't this thing supposed to come? Oh, yeah. Like, where is it? They'll be hiding for me, Mr. Tentacle. We know you're here. Give it the D. Oh, there you go. Throw! Okay. There you go, you just like that, you know. Alright. We gave him the D. It's happy now. Okay, let's just use the scrambler since the letters don't want to fall correctly. Let's turn the gate on. That. And there's some gas here. Does the gas kill us? Nope. Oh gosh. What is this contraption? There we go, we just run across there. Let that thing do whatever it's trying to do. There you go, climb up. Get on this thing and jump up here. We'll get another quote. As war gorged on everyone and everything I love, I try to stay strong and carry on. I'm assuming these quotes is someone's story or something, but we'll find out as we play the game. Hopefully. Okay. Another spelling scenario here. Usually we stream at different times here on our channels. Currently, if you guys check out our Twitch channel, we have my colleague Stoked in. He's doing Smite right now on our Twitch channel, and I'm here on our Beam channel doing Typoman. So we're sort of running two different streams right now. Usually we keep the streams streaming the same thing, but let's try something different here. Oh yeah. So, trying out giving people sort of a choice on what they want to watch. Do you want to watch Smite, or do you want to watch Typoman? The choice is yours, and the power is yours. Okay, let's jump on here. Uh-oh, the gas killed us. You'll watch Smite then. How dare you? Uh-oh. My letters got zapped. Okay. Let's see here. Just looking at everything. So we have one up there. But we can't even get back up there, can we? Oh, yeah, we can't get back down here. Just have to spell the word out. Down. Duh. There we go. Okay. So, wait. What just happened? Oh, there goes the inn. Didn't we spell out down here? Huh. It's weird. Need to get this ladder down here. Oh. Down. There we go. Okay, I'm not sure. I guess we had to move it over some. Hey, Dopey, welcome to the stream. Okay, so this thing is on. Do we need any of these other letters? Or do we need to turn something off? Let me see. See what happens. Okay, so that turns that off. And, But then there's still the gas. Wait, the gas on the other side is not on. So, okay. Maybe that'll help us. If we turn one of the gases off, then we might be able to jump across this thing. So let's give it a shot. Let's see what happens. Why not? Oh, wait. Maybe we should turn it on slightly because this other thing isn't spread out enough. Watch out for the games, yes. That's right. Okay, there we go. Get that thing across here so we have some space. Okay, now we could probably jump across. Oh! We got across. Don't die. Don't die. Get out of the gas. Okay. We're out. Thank goodness. Okay, so, That could have been dangerous. Okay, so, what could this be? Brush. So, just wanna run under here? Okay. Alright. Just trying to see the whole game here, you know. You guys know how these games work. So, do we want to get on this platform and scoot across there some kind of way? If we can get up here. There we go. Now, how's everybody doing today? Hopefully you guys are doing well. I refuse to praise their false beliefs. I will do everything in my power to withstand the trial. Alright. Okay, so also said on Twitter that we're gonna do a raffle, I suppose. So let's see if we can figure out. This will be the first raffle we do here, so let me see how this works. Okay, so we have 10 viewers. One of you 10 will win the game. So I believe just type in waffle, I guess. I put waffle. So put in waffle and see what happens. I don't know if you have to do exclamation mark waffle. Try exclamation mark waffle. Okay. I don't know if you guys are entered or not, but it's no confirmation or anything. It's really weird. Thanks for following Slim Billy. Welcome to Team XBLN. Oh god. Oh, thought we died. So we'll give it a minute, then we'll draw. So we got quite a few people that entered. Appreciate you guys. I think that's how it works. If not, we'll try it again. It's my first time using this raffle system here on Beam, so there's always some technicalities that can be done. So we love our technical issues here on the stream. Alright. I'm not sure that I don't know. We have a few bots in here, but they might do different things. I tried the one from Blipbutt. So, we'll try to draw it and see what happens. Let me just figure out what command it is, then I'll throw it in here. Then the winner will be given a copy of this game here. Oh, there we go. It did work. Rosenstil. I don't know. Congratulations, you won the game. And I will whisper the code to you now. So give me 1 second. Appreciate everyone for entering. We do have, let me see. How many codes do we have? We can give away one more code. So don't enter the raffle now. We'll be here. We will do another raffle in just a second as soon as I get this code out, and probably in about 5 or 10 minutes we'll do another raffle for this game. Okay, Rosenstil, I just whispered you the code. Congratulations. Alright, now back to the game. Appreciate everyone for entering and watching here. Okay, is this supposed to do something? Okay, there we go. Raise. Okay, I think we better take this letter with us just in case. And all this gas here, I don't know if we can survive. Yep, we died. Maybe that letter P does something. Okay. Let's push this over here. Again. Raise that thing. Okay, there we go. Push it over here. There we go. Maybe this P will spell out the word gasp or something. It will get a breath of air. I don't know. Oh. Okay. I was right. Okay. So we got a breath of air, and here's another quote. Yep, raffle ended. Jordan, thanks for following. For the living and the dead, I will bear witness and even risk their gas filling my own lungs. But don't worry, we will have another raffle for this game coming up in a few minutes. Oh, we died again, for the love of God. Okay. So, hold on a second. Okay. Okay, so we raise that. Let's grab this letter P again. I guess we took too long reading that quote or whatever, and we ran out of air. Okay, so let me do this quickly here. Okay, we're free. Thank goodness. All right, let's see what else happens. Where was that? Uh-oh. What is this thing? 8. Uh-oh. That's mean. Uh-oh. What is this? You just run from it, I guess? Oh god. Yeah, as soon as we figure out how to run away from this thing, we will run another raffle. Help. Rip. It ate us.
Okay.
Well, now we're gonna get... Okay. Okay, we'll just wait for each one. Oh, it crushed it. Thank God. That was funny. Oh, man. Okay. Okay, we are going to open another waffle here. So, just type in the word waffle. Literally, the word waffle, and you'll be entered to win a copy of this game. It'll be our last giveaway for this game that we'll give away today. We could possibly give away some other games if you guys are interested in some of the games. You know what? We'll give the winner a choice of game. You can either take a copy of this game, or a copy of Doodle God, or Dead Effect 2. So, those will be the choices. So, I'll type it into this chat just so you guys can have it there. So yeah, the choices are this game, Typoman, Doodle God, or Dead Effect 2. The winner of this waffle, just let me know which one you want and I'll send you a code for it. Alright, so we'll end this in about 3 minutes probably. That sounds about good. We have codes for days. We give out codes all day if we want, but you know. Let me see. What are we trying to do here? Looks like a platform there. So, want to lower it down, I suppose. Okay. Yep. Enter the word waffle into the chat room to enter. Also, you must be a follower as well for the channel. So, yeah. Are we just trying to spell a word here or what? We do need to get back up, so, there's another P up there, but can't get to it. Is there a string up there? Can we cut the string or? Let's spell it. This is a game where you spell things and things happen. Oh, there we go. Okay. Yep, we'll draw the winner in about one more minute. Enter waffle into the chat room to be eligible to win. Also, you must be following the channel. Appreciate you guys for joining us and entering. Oh, great. We probably should have been on it before. Oh, God. Oh, my letters. Okay, that was a bust. Okay, let's do that. And we just did the same thing again. Alright, let's go ahead and draw our winner here. So we can get this out of the way. Wait, let me find a command here. Again, this is our first time using the our XBLN bot for raffles, and Moist Zombie, you have won. So you have a choice of Typoman, Doodle God, or Dead Effect 2. Just let me know which one and I'll whisper you a code for one. Doodle God, okay. We'll get you a Doodle God code. One moment. Appreciate everyone for entering. If you didn't win, you know what? We'll do another raffle. Yep, no problem. So, there you go. Whisper you to code. Maybe in about 5 more minutes we'll do a another raffle. For the choices would probably be this game or Dead Effect, or could do another Doodle God as well. But we'll see. Probably just this game or Dead Effect. Those would be the choices. Alright, let's continue on with this. And once again, congratulations, Moist Zombie. Yep, no problem. Oh god, we're fading out, and we got... Oh, boy. Maybe we should have took the letter P with us. Okay. Okay, so, maybe we should take the letter P with us. Let's see if we can stay on this thing, like, barely push it on here, like this. You know what? Can we take the letter U with us? Okay. So, let's disable this word down. And do up. There we go. Now let's take the letter P with us. Yeah, we got a gasp there. Let's do it again. Maybe we just have to do it for each one. Just so we don't suffocate. Okay. Oh, there goes the letter P. Okay, now. Oh god. RIP. Okay, wasn't paying attention to that thing. Okay. Let's see if we can get out of here. It's a crazy cave. Okay. Where do we want to go? Well, not that direction. You know what? I jumped too early. Get out of here. Okay. Let's try swinging on this thing again. Ah. Short. All right. Ah, come on. There we go. All right. Maybe we just swing on this D here. Ah, come on. Another 2 minutes probably, we'll do another waffle for either this game or Dead Effect 2. The winner will have a choice of whichever one they want to win. Okay, I don't think we're doing something right here. Probably not. Get up here. Ah, there we go. Okay. Goodness. Okay. I can't pick up that letter. Alright. Swing up here. Oh, nope. I tried. There we go. It's all about timing for a lot of these things. Okay, here's another quote. Their sharp tongues and their lurid hate will not reach my heart. Okay. Looks like we're done up there. So all that just for that. Alright. Do we just go down here now? Before we do, let's start another waffle here. Alright, so here's another waffle. Type in the word waffle to be entered. Good luck. And the winner has a choice of either this game or what is it? Dead Effect 2. So oh no, Seuss is here. Uh-oh. Well, you guys know who the winner will be. Uh-oh. Shit, I put the wrong command in. Sorry, guys. Thanks for that. Hold on, hold on, everybody, hold on. Damn it. Now enter the word waffle. Sorry about that, guys. Copy the wrong command for that thing. Yeah, I don't know what we're doing here. FYI, Suzer is here, so you guys, watch out, he might win. The giveaways are not rigged for him to win. It just happens. Although Suzer's not won one of my giveaways for a while, so. So you guys have a good chance at this here. Alright, so I spelled the word turn and I wasn't watching what happened. I don't know. Oh, here we go, this ladder here. So we'll draw the winner in about a minute or two here. But welcome, Seuss. Thanks for dropping in. Appreciate you for joining us. It's always good to have you here. You came to grab that code. Like, as soon as the word giveaway gets out, Seuss is like all over it. He's like here. But I'm gonna raise my words, not my voice. It's the rain that grows flowers, not thunder. Yeah, again, so enter the word waffle, and the winner will have a choice of either winning this game or Dead Effect 2. So, yeah. Just push that down. Okay. Maybe we can swing across now. Your Halo Wars Definitive Edition came with... Uh-oh. Oh, okay. Didn't know what happened there. Your Halo Wars came with instructions on how to... redeem it. Well, they were just making sure you didn't know how to redeem a code, you know. You get trolled by Xbox. Okay, Oh. Okay, maybe I just jumped a gun on that and just jumped in there way too early. Alright, so, train and die. Yep, that's what happened. Okay, so, we're gonna go ahead and draw the winner for the waffle here. Let's see who wins. Jostin, thanks for entering and congratulations on winning the waffle. So you have a choice of Doodle God, not Doodle God, Dead Effect 2 or this game. Just let me know which one you want and I will... whisper you the code over here in the beam. Alright. We got through that. We got through it, people, alright? We got through it. Okay, you'll take this game? Sure. One second, I'll whisper that right over to you. Thank you. Hey, J. Carmichael, 1966. Thanks for the follow. Welcome to Team XBLN. Appreciate you for following us. And Jocelyn just whispered you the code. So congratulations. Yeah, the completion for Dead Effect is grindy. Honestly, I've only played that game for maybe like 30 minutes or so. I haven't had much time with it. Okay. What are we supposed to be doing here? Yep, no problem. Jocelyn, appreciate you. Thanks for checking us out here. We could probably do one more raffle. Probably not for this game, but we can do another game. Probably in a few moments. It looks like there's a teleporter there. So, that's what this is. I just took a shot at it. Which game? We'll do Dead Effect. So, the next winner to choose from Dead Effect. No, not an Elite Controller. I don't even have that. So yeah, it'll be Dead Effect. Yeah, I wish I had an Elite controller, but I'm afraid I'll break it because I go through so many controllers, like pretty much one every few months. Like, I always had a problem with the bumpers breaking. So I know there's a way to fix it, but I don't ever feel like fixing it. Oh, what's this supposed to happen? Okay, I'm not even sure what we're trying to spell, honestly. I don't even think I did it right, I don't know. Yep, nope. Okay, well, that goes back over there. The only thing I could think is to change like this lever position or something. Okay, now I have to figure out how to get back up here. One of these teleporters. Okay, there we go. Is it already like that? What are we trying to do here? The standard already costs the same as Elite. Sort of. Okay, alright, let's move this letter C down. I don't even know what we're trying to spell yet. But we'll figure it out. Sec. Okay, maybe change the levers again. Oh, I see that laser up there is off now, so maybe we can move. Oh man, the standard controller is 130 in Brazil. Wow, jeez. Yeah, things are expensive there in Brazil. You guys get like, taken advantage of there. Okay, so let's see. We need to get this letter over there some kind of way. But I don't know how yet. As soon as we figure this out, we will do our last giveaway. Having issues on Rocket League. The game is free to play, so might check that out here. Oh, I should have went through that or pushed the P through there. Okay, let's push the P in here. Okay, Okay, now I don't even know what we're trying to spell, so anyone know what we're trying to spell? We got a P-S-E-E-C-A, so... Escape. Yeah, that makes sense, doesn't it? Let's put my spelling skills to work here. There we go, escape. Alright. Is this my escape vehicle? Yeah, it is. Alright. Uh-oh. No. Okay. Well. Play those anagram games. Yeah, another game you'll like is Letter Quest. But man, that game put my brain to work. I'm trying to spell letters to do things and get points and stuff. And not die from doing so. It's great. Okay. Yeah, Letter Quest is pretty fun. You actually have to spell words and stuff to take out the enemies and stuff like that. It's kind of unique. Okay, what's going on here? Kind of strangeness is going on. You're not fluent in English? English seems fine to me. Uh-oh, what is this thing? I will blame the free weekend on the server difficulties. Alright, so got an achievement here for finishing chapter 1 for 50 points. Okay, yeah, get those achievements for Rocket League while you can. Alright. Oh! Ouch. So... okay. Brave. I'm not sure if we should follow... I don't know. Let's check it out. Oh, there's a quote. Alright. She led me on in Wisdom's path. And set the light before me. Okay. Let's see how much of this book we've completed here. Oh, look at that. We got a lot. To my knowledge, there are, 3 chapters in this game. 3, I think. We're currently on chapter 2. I think we're on chapter 2. Might be some kind of intermediate or something. I don't know. Oh, ouch. There we go. Faith. Alright, faith. We have to believe that we can get stung by things. And not die. Sad. Oh god. That wasn't the right word. Oh no. 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 This game is kind of weird and unique. all at the same time. I'm enjoying it so far. Yeah, maybe we just get that way. Oh. Oh. Our friend is back. Maybe we have to give it to D again. Take that deed. There you go. Oh, I think I see what the word. Oh. Okay. I saw what the word should be, but we got killed before doing it. No! Okay. Before I can do anything, just leave that baby. Alright. We'll be streaming for, I don't know how long here. A few more moments. No! Yeah, I'm not sure what our plates could be is. Or if it's even enabled. You know what? Exclamation mark my points, I think, is what it's supposed to be. Alright, maybe not. We'll have to look into that, to the point system on here. Yeah, we haven't fully rolled out our Beam channel yet. We're still primarily on Twitch right now, so we're still working in features here on Beam and getting things together. But we haven't really streamed much on that much either. Alright, no! Okay. Maybe, I don't know, maybe we need to throw those letters over before we feed it to B. If anyone have any ideas, let me know. I see the word safe that we have, but I don't know how safe we can get out. God. Okay, maybe feed it to D and try to... Yeah. Push Faith closer to set. Sort of. You know what? Very good thinking, Fury. You know what? But it's gonna eliminate the letter as soon as we push it under here, but it keeps me safe from being stuck the second time. Well, or the first time, actually. I think we can only take two sticks. Let's see if we can push it further. Good thing. That's why we love viewers. You guys know what to do. Okay. Here we go. Alright. No! My faith! Ow. Alright, any other ideas? The fate thing is sort of working, but it runs out, like, as soon as we get over here. But we can't push it this far. They'll pass this red light thing. So, Oh, can we spell any other words here? Faith, no. Okay, we run back in there, okay? After we get stuck, then we run back... Well... Run back to our faith. Okay. Faith. Okay. Aha! There we go. Now we figured it out. Okay. Safe. For how long? Okay, ouch. Ow. Okay. Ow. Alright. Push safe back over here. But we can't push it any further. Now can we? Maybe if I throw the letters over. Nope. Okay. Any other ideas here? We have the letters D-O-G-O. Or... Oh, good. Duh. There we go. Alright, good thinking. Fury, you're great. Alright. Uh-oh, whatever that thing was running. Just let it run. Okay. Making progress. Trust. Trust in yourself, young Typoman. Oh yeah, that's gonna be a major pain to beat this game without the word scrambler. Alright, Trust. Maybe tilt for this other word. No. Okay, maybe not. We need some more trust. All right. Maybe we need to push it away a little bit. Ow. More trust. Trust in yourself. Okay, apparently... Oh, there we go. But... Ew. No! Alright. I think I got it. Maybe tilt it slightly. Then untilt it, so it can stop spinning. We need to get it to a certain position or something, probably. Okay, so... Ow. Oh, come on. Okay. This is all about timing for this. Okay. Maybe if I spell these correctly, then like push this letter T over. Okay. We need to time this correctly. Oops, not that. The problem is this thing's sticking me. Okay, there we go. Get our trust going. We trust. We trust. Okay. I think that thing maybe moved to a point where we can. Uh-oh. We lost our trust. Run! No! Run! Oh no! Oops. Kinda drunk here. Love! We need some love! Yes, alright. Oh no. We lost our love! Ow! Just run! Run without your love! I hope we didn't need that letter A up there. And I think this spell's free. Alright. Oh god. We're not free! What a tease! Fear. What's going on? Oh no. Oh no. Okay, I somehow just did that. I saw the word cut and I'm like, you know, it looks good. Ow. Jump! Jump off a T. Jump off fate? Jump of fate! Okay! And I don't know. We're saved. We're saved! We're saved! Okay, we're safe for now. Those evil monsters and whatever. Okay, not sure if this is chapter 2 or was that chapter 2 or I don't know. Oh god. Rip. Okay, let's try that again. We'll probably play a few more minutes here. Play the figure one for Objectia's out here on Team XBLN. Here on Beam, as we test out the native Xbox Beaming or Beam app, or however you want to say that. Here. And chapter 2, there we go. It tells us right here. So we'll check out chapter 2 for a few minutes to see how it goes. So yeah. I'll probably come back either later or who knows. They stabbed into their hearts, leaving them poisoned, silenced in horror and fear. Okay. But yeah, I might come back later for the rest of chapter 2 and chapter 3. I believe there's 3 chapters in this game. So, yeah, we'll play a few minutes to see how this goes, and does it look good so far? Oh, we can run across this. I didn't think we could run across that. All right. Oh, immortal. Press platform. Oh gosh. Okay, can this thing separate? Okay. Maybe we jump over here. Oh. Okay. Oh, we want to have it output some letters. Okay, so I don't know. I see the word stop in here. Maybe that'll help. Stop. Okay. Oh, we got an achievement. 25 points, word crafter. I believe that's for crafting 100 words. I believe there's an achievement for spelling something. See if we can... Okay, I have an achievement list open here. Let's see if we can spell the word hat, and it'll give me a hat or something. So I have the achievements open, so... Oh, we got a hat. Did we get an achievement? Yep, we got an achievement. 25 points. Wear a fancy hat. Alright. What else is there? Can we create the word lie? Yes, we can. That's another... That's a 50-point achievement. Yep. Okay, now we got all these letters jumbled up in here, so let's get some more space here. So if you want those achievements, it looks like the beginning of chapter 2 is the best place to get them. Yeah, we already have the achievement for life. It gave it to me on the first one, so I think that's it. Only wanted you to do it once, probably. But the achievement is kind of misleading. It says whenever possible spell the word lie, so it sounds like you need to do it more than once, but it doesn't, I guess. Lie. There we go. Uh-oh. What is that? Oh, God. Is that a gun or something? I don't know. I don't know what it is. Yeah, I didn't get the achievement for a lie yet, so you might be right about that. Okay, there's also one for target. I don't think we have enough words here for that. No. It's another word for target and shoot the machine. Alright, so... Yeah, we couldn't get the word lie yet. There's probably some other instances for it. I don't even know what that thing is, really. Alright. So we stop this thing, and sort of in the way. Oh no, my letter P is going. Great. We need to go get another letter P. At least we have a nice little hat we wear now. For some reason, these things won't unjoin. Hmm. Let's go back to the under the hood. Something that does. Okay, split. I'm sort of good at these type of things here. Split. Oh, that's what the lie thing does. It eats your word. It's not cool. Okay, I need to do that again. Split. Stupid lie. Ate my word. How dare you? Alright. Okay, here we go. Stop. Okay. I have no clue what that did. You know what? We have way too many letters here now. Rice? Oh. Okay, try it. Oh, we have way too many letters. Okay, so. The puzzler in me is trying to puzzle his way out of this. Okay, let's try to stop this thing again. Then we'll try to get the word rise. If we have any room. We only need a few words or letters here, so I think we just need a R and a E. Let's spit them out. Okay, so all these other words out of here, or letters. Aha! Good job, Fury. Oh. No! No, all my letters are going. Alright. We have to pull that lever again. Alright, so. Oh, that works. We got all that crap out of the way. Well, we're just gonna do this. So for, let's leave the R out and do eyes. Push these down here. And we'll get a letter R out. With stop. So it's stopper. Don't want these letters to touch. just do that. Alright. Let's pull this lever here. Okay. Lever's already pulled. So... We're doing something wrong here. How do we get rid of this laser? Alright, Zeus, see you soon. I don't know here. It's kinda weird. Can't pull the lever. Oh, now we can pull the lever. Why wasn't it working? That was really weird. Right, rise. Oh gosh. Quickly, quickly. There we go, rise. Let's get out of here. Alright, now we're out. Thank goodness. Let's get out of here. Okay. I think I see a word already, so let's try it. If we move. Okay. Okay, this letter O rolled back over here. Just roll yourself back over there. We did that. How do we get down here? Oh, I see a door down here. Okay, so. You think you're on about it? Cool. It's pretty cool so far. I'm enjoying it. Okay. How do we get this thing out of the way? Oh. Okay. Okay, I guess we might need to do it again. Maybe not. Oh, lever here. Okay. Oh. Oh, maybe this is the machine to shoot or something. So what was that achievement? Craft a target for the shoot machine. Okay, so how do we do this? Oh boy. I don't know what I'm doing, but you know. One moment. It appears that we just got Halo Wars 2, I think. Yep. So I'm just trying to redeem the code and also figure this thing out. Maybe this thing can shoot these laser eye things. Any ideas on this part? Alright, give me one second, guys.